for joining us today. WNIT is a viewer-sustained public trust licensed to the Michiana Public Broadcasting Corporation to serve the residents of northern Indiana and southwestern lower Michigan with a consistent source of telecommunication and outreach services. Our transmitter is located at Hickory and Johnson Road, south of South Bend in St. Joseph County. Programming reaches our transmitter site via Studio Link WLC25. The station broadcasts on Channel 34 with an effective radiated power of 1.3 million watts. WNIT's mission is to enrich people of all ages and in all walks of life, to respond to and reflect the diversity of our region's population and the breadth of its interests, and to provide in-depth explorations of societal issues with sensitivity, balance, and fairness. WNIT strives to promote non-commercial values and to meet education, information, entertainment, programming, and other needs unaddressed in our communities. WNIT is committed to managing its activities as good stewards of the resources entrusted to it and to cultivating community partnerships and coalitions in fulfillment of its mission. Thank you for your participation in WNIT Television, and good night.
WFWA-TV, Channel 39, Fort Wayne, is owned and operated by Fort Wayne Public Television, Incorporated, and transmits on Channel 39 as assigned by the Federal Communications Commission, with an effective radiated power of 1.37 megawatts. The business office, transmitter, and production facilities are located at 3632 Butler Road in Fort Wayne, Indiana. Fort Wayne Public Television is supported primarily by station subscribers and welcomes comments. The board of directors and the staff of TV 39 thank you for watching WFWA TV 39, television that cares. This is viewer-supported WGBU-WGBK-TV.
This is WGBU Grand Rapids, Michigan, and the satellite station WGBK Kalamazoo, Michigan. WGBU Channel 35 and WGBK Channel 52 are non-commercial viewer-supported public television stations serving West Michigan. WGBU and WGBK are licensed to the Board of Control, Grand Valley State University, Allendale, Michigan, with studios in the Meyer Public Broadcast Center at 301 West Fulton in Grand Rapids, and transmitter facilities on the campus of Grand Valley in Allendale. WGBU broadcasts at an effective radiated power of 1,320 kilowatts visual and 132 kilowatts oral. WGBK broadcasts at an effective radiated power of 44.7 kilowatts visual, 4.47 kilowatts oral. Channel 35 and Channel 52 operate under license and authority from the Federal Communications Commission, Washington, D.C. WGBU and WGBK are members of the Public Broadcasting Service and the Central Educational Network. The strength of public television lies in its ability to provide alternative programming designed to meet specific community needs. Opinions expressed through the facilities of Channels 35 and 52 do not necessarily reflect the views of Grand Valley State University and its Board of Control. If you have comments or suggestions about our programming, we'd like to hear from you. Call or write WGVU, WGVK, 301 West Fulton Street, Grand Rapids, Michigan, 49504-6492. Our phone number is 771-6666. On behalf of the staff of WGVU, WGVK, we wish you a good night.
Have been watching WOSU-TV, Columbus, Ohio. The station is licensed to the Ohio State University and is operated by the WOSU stations on the OSU campus. This non-commercial broadcast service is authorized by the Federal Communications Commission on UHF Channel 34 with an effective radiated power of 1,170,000 watts visual and 117,500 watts aural. From transmitting facilities located in Westerville, Ohio. Comments on the programming presented on this station are welcomed. Write to WOSU-TV Station Manager, 2400 Olentangy River Road, Columbus, Ohio, 43210. All of us here at the station hope you've enjoyed today's programming.
You are watching WBGU-TV in Bowling Green, Ohio. We are a non-commercial public television station owned and operated by Bowling Green State University. WBGU-TV is authorized by the Federal Communications Commission to broadcast on Channel 27 and is allocated to Bowling Green, Ohio. Our transmitter is located on Belmore Road near Deschler, Ohio. Our studio and offices are located at 245 Troop Street in Bowling Green. Channel 27's studio to transmitter links, WOJ49 and WBE778 and WBGU-TV are licensed to Bowling Green State University. WBGU-TV provides educational television programs in cooperation with the Northwest Ohio Educational Technology Foundation, a nonprofit corporation created to serve the instructional needs of Northwest Ohio's elementary and secondary schools. Channel 27 provides this service during regular school hours. WBGU-TV's evening schedule provides educational, cultural, and entertainment programs 7 days a week. We are proud to be a part of Northwest Ohio and are committed to providing a valuable service to all of its residents. In line with this commitment, we invite your comments regarding our programming. Please send those comments to WBGU-TV, Attention Program Director, 245 Troop Street, Bowling Green, Ohio, 43403.
This is WYCC-TV Channel 20, Chicago. Channel 20 is owned and operated by the City Colleges of Chicago. The City Colleges are Malcolm X, Wright, Kennedy King, Truman, Olive Harvey, Daly, Washington, and Chicago Citywide. Channel 20 is transmitted from the top of the John Hancock Center. In closing, Channel 20 wishes you a good evening. Thank you for joining us.
WNEO's transmitter, located at 13870 Salem Alliance Road, Salem, Ohio, operates on an assigned frequency of 656 to 662 megacycles with an effective radiated power of 1.26 million watts visual and 126,000 watts aural. WEAO's transmitter, located at 2101 South Cleveland-Vanceulin Road in Copley, Ohio, operates on an assigned frequency of 680 to 686 megacycles with an effective radiated power of 686,000 watts visual and 69,000 watts oral. Channel 45 and 49 also own and operate W58AM Channel 58, located in Youngstown, Ohio, operating on an assigned frequency of 734 to 740 megahertz with an effective radiated power of 68,000 watts. WMEO-TV, Channel 45, and WEAO, Channel 49, are operated by Northeastern Educational Television of Ohio, Incorporated, a consortium of the University of Akron, Kent State University, and Youngstown State University. Studios for Channel 45 and 49 are located on the campuses of the universities. Correspondence to Channels 45 and 49 should be sent to our corporate offices at 275 Martinell Drive, Kent, Ohio, 44240. Thank you for watching, and have a good evening. The programs brought to you today on Channels 45 and 49 are broadcast subject to the reserved rights of various persons and organizations, including Northeastern Educational Television of Ohio, Inc.
This is WVIZ-TV in Cleveland, Ohio, operating under a license granted to the Educational Television Association of Metropolitan Cleveland by the Federal Communications Commission. WVIZ broadcasts on Channel 25, 536 to 542 megahertz, with 2.7 million watts effective radiated power. Using studio-to-transmitter microwave relay KRN41, WVIZ also operates translator stations W64AK in Sheffield Township on Channel 64, 770 to 776 megahertz, with 14,690 watts effective radiated power. W66AK in Gates Mills on Channel 66, 782 to 788 megahertz, with 112 watts effective radiated power. And W67AL in Thompson on Channel 67, 788 to 794 megahertz with an effective radiated power of 44,556 watts. An affiliate of the Public Broadcasting Service, WVIZ-TV strives to operate in the public interest and is dedicated to the pursuit of excellence.
This is WGTE Television, Channel 30, your Greater Toledo Public Television station, concluding another day of broadcast service. Channel 30's studios are located in the Public Broadcasting Center in downtown Toledo, and our transmitter is located in Oregon, Ohio. Channel 30 is a non-commercial, non-profit television station licensed to the Public Broadcasting Foundation of Northwest Ohio. We invite you to join us tomorrow for another day of fine public television programming. Michigan State University's Performing Arts Company presents Bus Stop, April 14th, 15th, 16th, 21st, and 22nd at the Wharton Center for Performing Arts at MSU. Send your announcements to Community Calendar, WKAR-TV, East Lansing, Michigan, 48824. WKAR-TV in East Lansing now concludes its broadcast day.
We are a member-supported service of Michigan State University with production facilities in the Communication Arts and Sciences Building on the MSU campus and transmitter facilities in Okemos. Channel 23 provides entertaining and informative family programming throughout the year. For information on how you can become a member of this public television station, call us at 517-355-2300 during regular business hours. Our broadcast day begins tomorrow morning at 7:30. We invite you to tune now to WKAR Radio 90.5 FM for the finest in classical music through the night. Thank you for watching and good night.
WFWA TV 39 now concludes its broadcast day. WFWA is owned and operated by Fort Wayne Public Television Incorporated and transmits on Channel 39 as assigned by the Federal Communications Commission, with a visual power of 115,000 watts and an oral power of 11,500 watts. The business office, transmitter, and production facilities are located at 3632 Butler Road in Fort Wayne, Indiana. WFWA also operates two microwave units, WHY-722, located in Marion, Indiana, and WHY-723, located in Warren, Indiana. Fort Wayne Public Television is supported primarily by station subscribers and welcomes comments and questions from our viewers. On behalf of the Board of Directors and staff of TV 39, we bid you a very pleasant good night.
This is WNIT-TV, Channel 34, South Bend, Elkhart. We hope that you've enjoyed the programming here on Channel 34 today. Channel 34 is licensed to the Michiana Public Broadcasting Corporation, a nonprofit organization created to provide the Michiana area with an alternative in television viewing. As an affiliate of the Public Broadcasting Service, we televise a variety of entertainment, cultural, and educational programs originating from all areas of the United States, portions of which are pre-recorded. Our studios are located at the Elkhart Area Career Center with administrative offices at 2300 Charger Boulevard in Elkhart. Programming reaches our transmitter site via studio link WLC25. We broadcast with an effective radiated power of 706 kilowatts. Your comments and suggestions are always of interest. We invite you to share your views by writing WNIT-TV, Post Office Box 3434, Elkhart, Indiana 46515. Channel 34 now signs off, wishing you a pleasant evening.